Hey guys, what is going on? My name is Dylan. Welcome back to Bioshock. Part five?
Five?
Yeah, it's been a few days. So, last time we left off, we fought, what's his name? Peach Wilkins, that guy. And, now we're making our way down this way. Something is hilarious. Really? Is that all that was there? You need to be careful there, little bot. You're gonna get your head. Power to the people! Oh. Okay, really? Really? There is so much for. I'm not gonna get into it. Anyways. Not gonna get into it. Let's do. I use the pistol. Let's do pistol clip size. Lord. Alright. Holy shit. 24 bullets? I haven't hacked in a while. That's not a good. So many anti-hack tools. So I also made a mistake too. I thought I could just keep upgrading, but I guess I can't. Oh, piss off, ghost. Who's fucking who? Cause I want in. Am I right?
She'll be smooth sailing from here. I'll meet you up ahead.
Yeah, you say that. You say that. You say that, man. So I thought that I could do multiple upgrades. I don't know why I thought that. I thought maybe I was spending something to get it. Only one per machine, so I would have probably not. I probably would have gone with a damage-oriented item, but whatever. Hello.
I'm right outside the submarine bay, but I can't get in. I need you for that. My family can't be more than 100 yards away.
Welcome to the Circus of Valio. Not that. I'm pretty happy with everything. Whoa. Ah! Boom. That was a close one. Almost didn't get it. I didn't mean to do that. Find the submarine.
Hit the switch up there in the control booth and let me in. I think it's time to shake hands and get acquainted.
All right, yes, sir.
You had your fun, but enough is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
Yeah, but you're already, like, trying to kill me. You know what I mean? Like, you're already trying to kill me and stuff. Oh well, here we go. Atlas, no! No! Hi.
Hold it! I will
Wait, you guys are standing. Yeah, that. Okay, you guys moved by now, but whatever. I missed, hold on. Yep. Okay.
You ooze in like an assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Get out! Get out and get to Arcadia! Jesus Christ!
No, Atlas, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. That got intense. All right.
came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A hum gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep. So later you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the Roland Hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. And then all debts will be paid in full.
What am I seeing? Am I seeing ghosts? Wait,
is somebody there?
Hi. Houdini splicer. Oh, I can't carry any more hack tools? Well, let's go hack something. To hack something. So die. I wish this was more stable. The recoil of this thing is asinine. Auto hack. Okay. Whoa. Right there a second ago. Okay.
I want to
I love that that was his reaction.
How can I help you?
He was so polite. What is all this? Liquid nitrogen? Napalm? Second, can I? Nice. Bandages, pistol rounds. Aha, aha, aha. Run, run! I'm just checking all my corners first before we... This is our place. Holy shit. You invent. Oh, I can hack this. Oh, well, nice. Okay. So, I can build those anti-personal rounds. I can build one. Okay, cool. Alright. Yeah, that really kicked off more than I thought it would. Holy crap. I was losing all buttons and...
Hey!
God, I really messed that up in the first one.
Child, be free.
Even in the gathering dark, you light a candle. You have saved the little ones when you might have shown your cruelty. I am sending
someone away
to demonstrate our
fact. Did you see that quick reaction time? Be free, little child.
Oh, I'm ready for dream time, Mr. Bubbles.
Safecracker.
Storing the gene bank. And 7 electric buck. Okay. A plasmid slot is 100. Physical tonic. Makes me stronger. Biffs. Combat tonic. Health upgrade. Electrobolt 2? Eve Saber. Machine Buster. Armored Shell. Shortened Alarms. Okay, well, that for sure. Oh, crap. Okay. Okay. Okay, and then Sonic Boom. Okay. Awesome. Thing is a big maze. Oh, hello. Alright, so slow flow speed. I want the vending expert, the safe, which is safecracker. Hacking safes and combos. One of the hacks safecrackers when they want you to. Let's do Speedy Hacker, and then, which one's combat? This one's combat. So there's, okay, definitely don't, oh, there's nothing to replace it with, okay.
Roland Hills is over yonder, and the Bathysphere Station is as well. And then straight on to Riot.
Ow, ow. Oh God. Oh boy. Hack. Nope. Hack. Alright. Buy us more time. Get around there. Okay. Go down. Boo. And shit. There we go. Boom. Fight for me! I forgot about that. Fight for me. Oh god. Okay, hold on. Oh my god. There's just a lot going on in this room. Okay. That way. And that way. That, and we got two downs. Okay. I meant to do. I didn't mean to hit that button. No. Okay. Okay. No more fire. I just did that. No? Okay. Bot shutdown right there. Oh, it's a dead cat. What the hell, game? That is so messed up. Poor kitty. Poor kitty kitty. Well, rest in peace, kitty. Have I done everything? Did I do here? I had to, right? Alright, I think the only place we have to go is the next place. Which is going to bring us to the end of this episode. So, thank you so much for watching, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed. And, to the rolling hills. To the farmer's market. Oh, yay. I'll see you in the next one. Goodbye.